Welcome back, everyone, to What Would Zig Do Gaming. I'm your host, Zig, and I am here with XCOM 2.
Encoded coordinates from the vial we recovered at the alien black site, and it looks like we're headed towards another as-of-yet unidentified facility. There are a bunch of theories floating around as to what we'll find, but at this point, I'm not ready to commit to anything until I see for myself.
The Arctic tundra. Good hiding spot. Alright, so 220 supplies. I can't remember. Am I saving up for something? Second cell would be only another 5. What about some additional... What about some new weapons? 300, 250... I'm not far off from new weapons, so we're going to hold on to some supplies for now.
All those people, millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the alien's trap. We should have realized sooner.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Shen. Actually, I have the supply drop. Where is it?
Avenger,
we'll go finish that. Ooh, that took a while. Alright, so... we are going to... get the plasma rifle. And with the remaining 80, we're going to... Okay. I guess I already built that tower, didn't I? Well then. One day until Lance is done with his training. Now I can head out all over the world. This is exciting.
Avengers,
let's go down here and finish the alloys. That'll finish off Lance's training. He'll finally have a more offensive power. Ooh, and now they're starting to push back.
Commander, continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
It's been a while since they've made any progress because I've been hampering them at every turn. There we go. Transfers health. I'd rather have Inspire. Lance is quickly becoming an enormous asset. That worries me a little bit that I only see 2 of my 4 powers on there. I have a feeling whenever I unload and reload, it's going to come back and I'm not going to have anything and I'm going to be pissed. But anyway, that is neither here nor there. Let's go take on this facility. An Andromedon. There are 16 enemies. Andromedons, Vipers, Heavy Mechs, Elite Troopers, Mutons, and Berserkers. Here we go. Jane Kelly, Milo, Jay, the Ice Queen, Tom is out, so Actually, he's only out for another day, so we're gonna find a way to spend a debt to...
Commander, we might have to do some cleaning, but we've still got room to grow here. We should consider building some new facilities.
Avenger plotting new course.
Tom's only out for a little while longer, so we'll go do that first. Whoa!
Commander, we're making progress piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new secret now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. Think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One moment.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
Oh, really?
There. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Tigan. Sever the connection.
There.
Whoa!
Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
Well, that was cool.
New objective added.
Decrypt the Codex data.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
Codex itself is a remarkable entity, far beyond our expectations of what a sentient biological organism could or should be. Our limited exposure to it leaves a number of open questions, and as it appears to phase or flux out of our visible spectrum, it will undoubtedly prove to be a difficult specimen to study. In any case, our troops were able to recover what can only be described as the Codex brain, a central processing unit encompassing data storage, communications, tactical control, as well as a host of other functions we've yet to identify. With the Shadow Chamber in place, Shen and I conducted a thorough, albeit difficult, series of experiments to unravel the mysteries of the device. Through a series of high-frequency exposures, we were successful in forcing the Codex to reveal itself beyond the confines of the brain alone. Shen expressed varying concerns about the well-being of the Codex as it appeared to be responding and even resisting our efforts to decrypt the data and access the Advent network. I assured her any indication of pain or active intolerance of our testing was merely a byproduct of the procedure. Before the Codex destroyed itself, along with our containment area, we did manage to recover a subset of the data containing what appears to be a set of map coordinates. We'll take more time to work through the remaining fragments, but in the interim, we have a lead to pursue. Interesting. Oh yeah, look at that! And it's even broken! That's really cool. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, go ahead and finish up that Andromedon autopsy. Is Tom still out?
I
I've marked the location Chip pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Strategic resource located.
I think I saw that Tom is back here. Yep, there he is. Good. Okay, blue screen protocol is almost done, so let's get ready for more stuff down here. Battlefield medicine seems a good idea, because I've got a lot more hit points now.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
I wish this would go away. Let's do skull mining, because I think that increases my hacking with the skull jack. Actually, no. We need plasma grenades, because I think this will increase... I think that'll upgrade all my grenades, or my frag grenades to plasma grenades, which would be a good increase for them. Okay, so. 190 supply, 3 power. Can I put... There we go, 40 power, 110 supply. But what are we missing? We are going to need another resistance comms channel soon. That's 125. How much is it to build the facility? 110. So that's 15 cheaper, but it has a delay. But it's a delay.
I don't like the fact that we're chasing another set of coordinates into the middle of nowhere. We've done it before, and we didn't like what we found then either. Wilderness or not, the aliens could be setting up an ambush, or worse for all we know. Our people will be prepped and ready for a fight. I just wish we had more to go on.
Facility construction initiated.
Greg Forge will assist in that. All right. I don't really have anything else for my engineers to do right now, so we're going to go back in. We are at zero supply. But we are going after a facility.
Sector 7, Western Europe.
Send on our main squad, Jane, Big Sexy, Justin, Lance, the Ice Queen, Tom, Sarah, and I have one more spot open. That I think will go to... Amanda, just because I think I'm gonna need... I think I'm gonna need the extra healing. She has... She has medical protocol, right? And revival protocol, so if I get unlucky... Yeah! Check that out, plasma rifle. Scope, magazine. Even put a little repeater on there. Oh, your gun's supposed to be named. Hanzi! Your rifle looks really cool. Oh yeah, look at that. That looks fucking cool. Advanced stock, advanced scope. Yeah, okay. Let's take a look at these rounds. Deal reduced damage and have a chance to stun enemies. That chance, though, I'm pretty sure is really fucking high. All right. You'll take the sentry gun. Tom. Your grenade slot should be the gas grenade, and then you'll also have a frag grenade. And, okay, grenade and hit points, gas grenade, frag grenade, acid grenade, flashbang, mimic beacon, bonus power thing. I think actually this time, no, you know what, again we're gonna go with the roleplay thing here. Lance would want the flamethrower or the rocket launcher. Alright, I think we're good. Difficult mission, but if we succeed, we are taking down another facility. Operation Defiant Chant.
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down, permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time. Menace 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Away from... Okay. You know, even with all the technical issues aside, the game still looks really cool. I mean, look at these little... water areas. Alright. So I guess this facility doesn't have a giant thing sticking out of it.
Rücke zur Zielposition vor.
Well, where's Sarah?
That's affirmative.
We can take our time here. We don't have any rush. Dromedon and Snex. sure we're not going to get flanked. All right. Lance is already in motion.
Solid copy.
The Ice Queen is ready. The Warbird is ready to direct.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Tom's going to move up here with his heavy gunner counterpart. My mini healer here. The replacement for Janet, since Janet can't come along with the Warbird anymore. Being a pistol wielder, Jay is very useful in the front lines, unlike Milo. All right.
Covering now.
On Overwatch. Keep it for your shots.
Let's see what happens here. Okay. So I cannot use Haywire Protocol on it yet. All right. Lance, where are you? And I dominate the Andromedon.
Confirmed.
...85% chance I can get it while it's still got its blaster and everything. That is not bad. So I think what we're going to do... ...is we're going to start with Lance trying to do that. Then if that doesn't work... ...we're going to light everything up.
Сейчас разберемся.
So.
Scanning.
Verstanden. Halte die Augen offen.
Got it covered.
Действую.
Orders confirmed.
Get everything in position.
Scanning.
Yep, okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Amanda's gonna be way back here. Just because she's a support specialist. Say that three times fast. And Jay. Woo! Okay, so. Okay, so Lance has the line of sight he needs from here.
Выхожу.
Slavis, come over here. And the Warbird.
Closing on target position now.
You're gonna overwatch. Milo will overwatch. You're gonna overwatch. You're not going to overwatch because you could just hail a bullets everything here. Sarah's going to overwatch because she might get spotted. No. No. You'll overwatch. Jay, you're not going to overwatch because you might just spread, you're just going to fanfire, so. Dominate. Give me the Andromedon. Got it. Nice. This mission just took a really healthy turn. Oh! Oh! Oh!
X-ray neutralized.
Everything is dead. So, what do we got here? Acid bomb, first strike. And launch a glob of viscid. Nice. It sure is. It sure does. Andromedon cannon. Alright, so Sarah has to be the one to go forward first.
Moving out. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Okay, so let's get ready to roll. Jay will come up here.
Affirmative.
Lance will go right there.
Let's move already.
The Ice Queen will come up here with... Ah, that turret might be cheeky. Go over here with Tom.
Overwatch.
Scanning.
Готовность номер один.
Got it covered.
Affirmatif. Je couvre la zone.
What did I just... God damn it, wrong button.
Kids. Scanning a beat. All set.
Covering now.
I messed this up. Okay, so... Milo's gonna start... Overwatch. No. No. You get to the point where you don't really want everybody on Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Eine weitere Kerbe für mich.
Cereal. Oh, I thought I'd kill him. Where's the warbird?
Taking control.
If I can get a heavy mech and an Andromedon, this is going to be amazing. Woo! Suck my dick, A's! Yeah, I'll deal with you later. Yo, I would not want to get hit by that. There is no cover around here. Wait, what about... Oh, she's on Overwatch.
Finally.
Come on, Jay.
That's it. I think you should see this. Let's do this.
Get him, Lance! Suck my dick, A's! Goodbye.
How many is that now?
Taking it to the A's. Oh, shit! I did not think he had line of sight to him. You son of a bitch. Alright. Warbird. Actually, no. Amanda can handle that. I couldn't see him, so I didn't think he could see me. All right, Tom, you know how to handle that. You know how to take care of that, Tom. Oh, we have visitors that cannot see me yet. All right. So that sucked, but hey. Yeah, I didn't think so. And Sarah. Hopefully they don't see her. Hopefully they don't see her. Get some loot.
I've got the package.
And Jane Kelly will run up here.
Держу сектор.
Amanda, run over here.
Aucun problème.
Mir geht nichts.
I guess that'll be okay.
Overwatch is holding.
All right. Oh, we've got berserkers! Oh, Milo! Woohoo! Four of them again. Come on, get down here. Yeah, I figured Sarah was gonna get spotted here soon.
They're on to me.
Come on, Milo. Nice, 13. Right. Nine to 11. Goodbye. Gets. Oh, get slapped, get wrecked. What was, launching? Using any special weapon won't end my turn immediately. All right. Yep, I'm gonna exploit these weapons, or these bullets. The chance to stun is ridiculous. Oh, that's right, I don't have normal grenades. Let's do this. Yeah, actually... I have a plan. Oh, shit! Uh, Let's go, Tom. Light it up. Well done. Eat it. Yeah, yeah, you're gonna bitch, ball, and moan. Sarah? Nicely done. Somebody can take that one out. Yep, there we go. Good night. And let's see here, what else do we have here? Nope. Oh, right, you still need to go. Hello! Yeah, yeah. I'll handle you in a second. Actually... Who's left? Damn. Eat it.
Who's keeping score?
Heading out.
Hit and run, Jane Kelly the Warbird. Oh, okay. Nice. Take care of this real quick. Sarah!
Sure thing.
Get up in that thing's face and show it... Show it what it's like to play with Caboose. Okay, so I don't have my scout anymore. So now it's time to send forward the enemy units. Bomb. Reload. And
we're green to go.
Let us say hello.
Let's move already.
Another Andromedon. Oh, I thought this was a cone attack. Okay, I know what's going on. Well, in that case...
Frag out!
We'll do this, and then the mech is gonna go drop in on them.
On your order. Got it covered.
All right. Amanda. Amanda can come over here. Hello, my friends! Damn it, Milo! What the hell is wrong with you today? Nice. Take him down, Jay.
I got it, right?
Come and get me, you big dumb bitch. Oh! Holy shit! That fucked us both up. Actually, it didn't. It only took 2 hit points from both of us. Oh, that's a shame. You missed. It's time for the scorched earth philosophy. You know what I always say? When in doubt, brag out. Hello, my little friends! Been pleasing to meeting you! Yeah, fuck that mech. Hello, Mr. Andromedon. I hope you didn't need that grenade, Mr. Muton!
On the move. Come get some.
Eat it! Get fucking wrecked, mate!
Absolutely.
Holy shit.
It hit the plate.
Dude, fuck your armor.
I need to reload soon.
Aid protocol on Lance.
Oh, yeah.
I'm on it.
Come and get it. Woo! Man, those melee hits are hard. Jesus. Where's the warbird? Focus fire, people. No, not on my guy, you dumb shit.
I'm on it.
Focus fire! Whoa! Oh, that was awesome! My guy knew to get down. That's funny.
Not even close.
Get rocked.
That's right. Negative. Weapons dry. Ça marche.
Okay, so we've seen what happens in this situation. Actually, it's entirely possible there's more enemies around. So before we all back off and get ready for reinforcements, because there's been more than enough time to radio for them. Yep, that's right. Headcanon over. That's right. Headcanon over the game mechanics, and it just happens. Oh, wow, they're not waiting at all, are they?
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
In that case, Commander, go ahead and go do your thing, and we will cover you. We've got incoming people, get ready! It's gonna get loud!
Tired of waiting around!
Слушаюсь.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Holen wir sie uns! Feuerschutz!
On overwatch!
Ясно! Буду на чеку! Heading out! I'm on it!
Where's that where did that flare come down? Fuck, where'd it go? Well, screw it. Come on, Tiny. Lance is just gonna have a whole host of pets back at base by the time this campaign is over. He's already got a pet Sneck. And now this one is... Pet Sneck is obviously named... something clever and snaky. This one will be Mr. Bubbles, because he looks like a big daddy. There are three mechs here. That is a bit of overkill.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yo! Dude! Did you just execute my... Tom, did you just execute my Andromedon? Oh, no, okay. Tom executed something else, which was awesome. Well done, Tom.
Only the best.
Yeah, you know what? Okay, dude. I'm just gonna say, fuck your Overwatch. Sarah, run back here. Oh my gods, get wrecked!
That's how it's done.
I wonder, is this Shred? Yes, it does, and it shreds a lot. Oh, I can't use that on him, huh? I'd rather not hurt him unless I have to. I mean, he's been so good to me, and it is Lance's new toy. Come on, Tom. Oh, that reload may not have been free.
Oh yeah.
It was free. Hail of bullets. Make it happen. I just wanted to use that skill. You get away from my toy.
Menace 1-5, all hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
All right, everybody.
I'm on it.
It looks like we're good to go. Okay, so.
On my way.
Apparently Sarah's just gonna get out before everybody else.
Stand put.
Pretty sure I did overwatch all, but maybe I hit overwatch others, I don't know.
Finally!
Координаты получила.
It's time to go, people.
Finally.
Черт.
That's right, big guy. You're coming with us. Lance wants his toy.
Getting out of here.
Oh, that may have been a problem. Oh, shit.
Already there.
Well. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm stupid. I really hope he doesn't hurt Milo too badly. Oh, god damn it, that was dumb. Oh, shit. Lance, you fucker. Luckily, he had to reload. Oh, that was dumb.
Position bestätigt.
Doesn't matter, headcanon, he came with us. Oh, I didn't even think about it until I hit the button.
Menace 1-5, status.
And we are out! Fuck you, A's! Lance's menagerie is growing. Hey, I'm just saying. If a mission ends and one of us is mind controlled, they capture us. So, if a mission ends and one of them is mind controlled, headcanon, they're coming with me. Lance now has a pet snake, and he has a pet Andromedon. And Pet Sneck is named Miss Sneckasneck, and Andromedon is named Mr. Bubbles. Deal with it. Dude, he is becoming such a linchpin in the team. The Psy Soldiers take a while to get going, but when they get going, oh my god. Kind of like in the previous game where they were pretty much overpowered. I think it might be worse now. Yeah, Lance goes down because I don't know line of sight rules very well. Yeah, good job, Milo. Although Tom is approaching the 3-kill permission limit. Okay, so.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar project.
We'll watch this go down. All right, folks. What's this? Oh. All right, folks. Thanks for stopping by.
Commander,
thanks for joining in.
I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Thanks for joining me for my weekend of XCOM 2. Unfortunately, I go back to work tomorrow, so I won't be recording, but most of these videos aren't going to be online anytime soon anyway, so you won't notice any break. But thank you for stopping in. It's been a lot of fun this weekend recording all this stuff for you guys.
The aliens have always been monsters. From the very beginning, it was one failed science experiment after another. Even with the Advent forces, they tried to disguise it, but they're no different underneath all that armor. And now it comes to this. An entire facility dedicated to wiping us out. And not just that, but turning us
Into what? Some kind of concentrate they're using for God knows. We should have known the Elders would return. We should have known they never left.
The story in this is getting deep and dark, and I love it. But anyway, so, thanks for stopping by, folks. Thanks for tuning in. I know there's all of, like, I am reaching an audience of 9 right now. I have 9 whole subscribers, but it's a thought that counts, guys, and I love you all for it. Share with your friends, share with people around the world, and tell them how great WWZD Gaming is. That's right, I'm asking you to lie to them, because they don't deserve the truth. Tune in next time, folks, to see what would Zig do in XCOM 2 as he continues to fight the alien menace. I'll see you all next time.